Welcome back to another video, and today we will be doing a Hoboken Deadhead. So, I guess let's get started. MCC Yardmaster, your train is at NJT Meadows Complex 11B. You'll need to ensure your switches are set for the correct route, as indicated in the task list. When you have your consist, proceed to and stop at the Kearny Yard East lead and contact the mainline dispatcher. Sounds pretty easy, doesn't it? Okay. Now, let's drive. Leaving the window closed because I don't want to hear this bell forever. Okay, not too bad. Okay. You will not need to activate your cab signal and safety system. I am not going to complain. Be one of those really easy ones. Oh boy. Sorry about that. Okay. I forgot to silence my watch. That's my bad. But anyway, so this is one of the shorter runs. It's not really take that long. It's gonna be like one of those quick 20-minute ones. So it's gonna be nice and easy. Looks like we're coming up to where we have to stop now. Now I already know we have to switch tracks somewhere back here. Let's get to our consist. 11A. Oh no, that's one. Switch. And switch. Let's go. At minus 35 points. I'm in the right one. Okay, now let's switch cabs. Control E. Switch, what's happening? Oh god, don't tell me I've latched onto the wrong. Oh, because I didn't. Oh, okay. Okay, that helps. I think. Now you're gonna let me switch? Okay. Oh god. Okay. I did not realize I've coupled. Big oopsies. Went into 11A, not 11B. Go to the right one. That was my bet on my part. Thank you. just lost another 45 points. But that was actually pretty cool what we just saw. Okay. Alright. Let's switch. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I didn't... I'm in 11B now. Let me switch cabs. Did I break it? Did I derail or something? Oh. Did I fully... Alright guys, this is clearly not my... Oh my gosh. Wow. Okay. Now I can switch. We're back on track. Now I'm actually doing something correct. Can't believe it. Oops. I'm not gonna slam on the brakes for this entire train. Ay ay ay, the speeding is ridiculous. It's like 1 mile per hour over. Big whoop. God. That's one thing I don't like about this game. Realistically, you have about 3-4 miles per hour contingency. Or if that's if I'm using that right. But in here, 0.1 over, all hell breaks loose. Or 0.1 or 1 mile per hour speeding. So that's what I'm kind of like. They should go off of what ATC says. Like, if it starts beeping, like in a sense I'm going too fast, that's when it should start ticking off points. But not when it's just a little bit over. To me, that doesn't make any sense. Still gonna make us wait. Hoboken Deadhead Cab NJT 6052 to dispatcher. I am at the Kearny Yard East Lead, ready to proceed to Hoboken Terminal. Effective as of 5:10 a.m. or later, you are cleared, subject to signal indications to proceed eastward to Hoboken Terminal. Dispatcher out. Okay, so I'm like 4 minutes late. It's not too bad. I've been worse. Not my day for this. have 820 points. I'm sure that's gonna get lower. I'm almost positive it's gonna get lower. And like I've said in other videos, am I seriously speeding again? Oh dear god. You guys know I'm not good at keeping speed. Or paying attention to it. In general. I'm terrible. Especially, I'm recording this after school, right before 8 o'clock. Oh my gosh, I'm falling asleep. Passengers on it. I don't care how I brake. I brake cars, it does not matter. Slow going and boring now. It's more fun when you get to do 125 or something. This is just taking a Sunday cruise. Not a Sunday drive. It sort of feels like a nice, innocent Sunday drive. Thank you. last up. It's gonna be a short video today. Let me see how I did first. I'm gonna see how close I got to this. Oh, I could have gotten closer. What? Cause I moved. Oh. Okay. Well then. Yeah, cause after I stopped, I started to move and then. Well, I got around 800 points, so that sums it up. I did not do a good job today. So if you guys want me to redo it, let me know in the comments below. I'll be checking for the next couple days. Because I think I should, too, because this was bad. Well, it's Wednesday, so I'm not even going to... I can't even think of what I want to say. This is bad. I think I need to get back to coffee. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this. And the more subscribers I get, maybe the less tired I'll be. Please help me out. Make me less tired and more excitable during, more excitable. So have a good day, and I'll see you guys soon.